Hello everyone, Crimin Archer here. Time for some more Calvino Noir. So we found a few coins. We have four coins. So let's, actually we can't do anything. I'm not gonna upgrade this guy because he might be leaving us soon. What is there a trash can here for? No. Ah. So we're just gonna ignore that. And we'll resume. And see where we were. If I remember correctly, we were going to make our way to a dock or a hotel. No, we're going to the hotel to check on that dude. Chapter 3, The Echo of the Night Spilled Street. Enter the hotel. Yep, there we go. So we don't have
control. Yeah. What is it?
Yeah, we don't have control over this guy anymore. So we gotta get downstairs. Come on, Wilt. Why is that door suddenly locked?
What is it?
Wasn't locked before. We had to get in here somehow. Alright, well, I'm gonna take her. Elevators. So we're gonna go to the hotel and lean on that what's-his-face guy and see what happens. How are we doing on guards down here? Do we get all the guards? Can't remember if we got all the guards or not.
They'll never win.
Unlock the door for me, lady. Thank you. Do we get all the guards? I feel like there's still one wandering back and forth down here. I guess not. I think maybe that's him? I don't know. Peek in this room and see what's up then. Since we apparently don't have any guards in this building anymore. Any, coins on the ground? Nope. Alright. Alright, do I put you here? Stand, leave him, maybe not in the middle of the street. I don't imagine that they have cars modeled to run through here and run us down, because that seems like not keeping in the spirit of the game, but it's a little bit of role playing I'm going to do. Hey, there's a coin. Alright. Let's head on in. We are both here.
The hotel is just up ahead. This won't be easy. Ignace is on the run and probably has some hired muscle backing him up.
Well, I doubt he'll be eager to share his secrets with us.
He may have no choice. If Rendain have cut him loose after his loss of the distillery plans, he'll be scared and short of friends.
Dun dun dun. I wish there was a way to move them both at once. That's, I think, something this game's missing. It's a move entire team button.
Try to get your hands on the guestbook. I'll deal with the clerk.
You think Ignace is stupid enough to use his real name for a room booking?
You think I'm stupid enough to think that? The book will just tell us which rooms are occupied. It'll save time.
Yeah. Anything on the floor in here? No. We should both be here for this. Of course, we should always both be here for this. That's why it would be nice if we could move together.
Only rooms 2, 4, and 9 are occupied.
It looks like they're all in the left wing of the building. Let's get moving.
Left wing, huh? That's a light from somebody. Hatch down there? Oh, don't bother me. Don't worry about me, sir.
They'll never win.
Wonder if I should use her to peek in some, Oh, that's not good. I assume this is gonna be a checkpoint right here. I hope so, anyways. So we have to do this part of it. And we'll stop running after that. Yeah, I know.
Only rooms 2, 4...
It looks like they're all in the left wing of the building.
All right.
Let's get moving.
Peek through this. Go in through here. I'm going to open this because I want to see what the underside of this looks like. Oh, we can peek through it. Actually, let's go down here. I want to check this out. And she can point her flashlight at the ground in here. Nothing. Open that bad boy up. What about in here? Gotta be coins in here, right? What other poor business is there? Unless this is just used for something later. We should both be here for this. Okay. Hey, there's a coin. I'm gonna guess that I'm kind of jumping the storyline here, but let's give it a shot anyways. I want to see what happens. And like a crazy pool in the basement.
The noise of the steam vents is deafening. Mist blankets the room. Deprived of their senses, Wilt and Siska are suddenly aware of the pounding throb in their chests and the blood pulsing like a locomotive through their veins.
Okay. Interesting. Oh, go back up. I keep thinking I can cloak on them to make them move. Yeah, come back up here. Let's turn your flashlight off so we don't get ourselves in trouble. Apparently he decided to hide there. Gonna do some peeking through various holes and things. How far down does this guy come? Gonna go back up from right there, dude? Nope. He's coming down further. Oh no, he's going up. Okay. A lot of guards at this hotel. Some lady giving birth? Alright, let this guy go back up first. I'm gonna guess that I probably shouldn't bother her. I feel like that's gonna call the guards, probably. Let's leave her alone. Alright, nobody in there. Let's get Wilt up here, take this guy out. Give him the 1-2, what for? That's what I call it. That's what he calls his fists. The 1-2, what for? Man, I probably shouldn't go up there with all that, guys. Now, how do we get this guy? Doesn't see me when he does that. That door's locked. Let's try hiding here. With any luck, we'll be able to give him the old 1-2 what for? See? It's a callback. Not much of a callback considering it was all of a minute ago, but it counts. It totally counts. Alright. Punch him. And punch him. There we go.
What is it?
Come on up, lady. We're gonna go in this room because I want to see what, that feeling there's probably gold on the ground in here somewhere. No? honestly? I find that surprising. I don't hear either. Okay. I take it back. Let's get up here and peek through a couple of keyholes. Peek. And get up here. And peek. I imagine you're both gonna need to be up here for this. It's a guess.
Half-eaten room service meals fester on every counter and table. Whoever stayed here didn't like to go outside much. A mess of papers is strewn across the bed, stamped with the unmistakable seal of the Federal Ministry.
All right, let's see what this one says. Seriously, we're like 4 feet from each other.
Our friend Ignaz was here, but it looks like he left in a hurry.
He can't have gotten far. Let's search the area.
Search for Ignaz. Okay. Wait. First, we gotta look for that sweet, sweet coinage. Sweet, sweet coinage. Nothing? No? Okay. Alright, so let's put you down here.
Do you mind?
I don't mind at all. Probably go across the top, but I'm just gonna go all the way down to the bottom. It seems safer. I want you to come down here.
We must not quit.
There we go. Or is this Ignaz right here? Looks like a bellhop. That must be him, though. Oh, hello. Nothing to see here. Don't mind me. I mean, it's pointing at him, so it must be. So let's let this guy track back and forth one more time. We'll go check this out. Who am I on, by the way? All right. Wonder if I could rush him? Oh, I know what I'll do. I'm gonna come in here, hide there, and then when this guy gets close, I'll bum rush him, knock him down. Got him. There you go, dude. Oh, well, it's a killer. Yeah, both here. I got it.
Hey, kid.
You are not a guest here. Security are looking all over for you. I should call them right now.
Or you could earn a few easy shillings. Tell us what you know about the guest in room 9.
20 shillings, or I'm calling security.
You're overplaying your hand, kid.
You're overplaying your hand, kid.
Huh. Fine. Herr Stritzweiss has been here a couple of days. He took a family room.
There you go.
Seemed to have a few bodyguards with him.
Where are they now?
They took a call through the switchboard this morning and left just after. They went through the back courtyard towards the cemetery.
Here's your money, kid. If it turns out you spun us a fairy tale, we'll be sure to meet again for the tragic ending.
Ooh. Way to be rough, guy. All right, how do we get out of here? Get him. Oh, no, stop moving. Don't you attract any more attention there than we have to. So we gotta get out of here, so we need to go through one of these doors. This one, maybe? It seems to be the most realistic way out. I don't know. Is that guy go back? I'm gonna guess that it's locked, probably. Actually, it looks open, actually. He's going down, so let's go this way. Oh, maybe it's not open. And it's not, oh, no, there is a way out, sort of. Go away. There you go. So she can look through the keyhole there. We can do this. No, don't actually go down there.
They'll never win.
I need her first because she can unlock this door, which is almost certainly locked. There you go. Get out there, Wilt. Get out there. Quickly, 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 Wilt. Oh, he's going downstairs. Never mind. Thought he was coming back up. Hey.
Do you mind?
Oh wait, there are guards. Hang on, dude. Did not realize those were guards.
Do you mind?
Not many places a fugitive can hide around here.
You think those grunting lumps are his bodyguards?
Mourners don't normally bring weapons to the cemetery. Ignace can't be far away.
Alright, so let's see. How are we gonna get past these guys? I'll take you back a little bit because you're not going to be any help to me right now. Doesn't look like any place to hide. I guess I'm going to have to take at least one of these guys out. I don't see another option. So he's going to get as far as there. I go up. You know how close behind him I can get. Wait till he's just about to turn and go for it. Got him. Boom. Violence enthusiast. Take that. Showed him what for. Remember, fists. Those are his fists. What for? Alright, seems nice and clear in there. That's Ignez is right there. Awesome. Oh, what is this?
The faint echo of footsteps bounces around the arches and alcoves. With it comes the palpable dread of Ignaz's frantic breath as he runs out of places to hide.
Yeah, you big weasel.
Do you mind?
Who are you? Guards! Guards!
Take down bodyguards. Alright, let's get out of here. How can Ignaz say, who are you? He hired us. Apparently they're gonna come at us guns drawn. That's not good.
What is it?
Got that one.
We must not quit.
Hey, you get out of here, lady. You're not gonna be much help to me right now. Like that his worry meter, I guess maybe that's the floor. I thought that was like the guard's worry meter was still activated. Which would have been kind of funny. Alright, so where are these guys going? Let's figure this out, shall we? Alright, he's coming up. Where is he going after that? Is it there? Ah, got a little too greedy there. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, we gotta do this one again? Tell you what, I'm taking out both these guys this time. I'm not gonna pussyfoot around here. Alright, that attracted the attention of that guy, which isn't good. Where is he going now? He's just going to check on Ignez? Is that how this works? Oh, no, he's coming down here. Alright, lady, you get out of here. Guess he's going back now? Nope. Still has the question mark over his head. Oh, no, he is going back now. Nothing to see here, dude. Go back to your rounds. Okay, maybe not. His meter's going down. Don't come out here.
We must not quit.
Okay, good. Let's catch up with him. So we can sneak up behind him and strangle him. So, as we learned last time, we gotta try and take the other two guys out before we deal with Ignez. So let's come down here. Okay. This guy's coming up. I don't think that other guard will actually come inside until he screams for the guards. So I think this might be a good play here. Turn around. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'd like to see. Ah! That was a sudden turn. Now we're gonna have to do that whole thing over again. Damn it.
Do you mind?
I don't mind at all. Let's see if we can do this without making so much noise this time. Nope. Still attracted his attention. It's okay. See if we can. Oh, there's no place to hide right there. Alright, if this guy comes. He's gonna come down this way at least a little bit, and then we can try and get behind him. Got him. Okie dokie. Two down. In very efficient manner, I might add. No. Alright, so I think what did us in last time is that he did his little turn to go back down the stairs, and that's when he saw me. Yep. So we will just follow him down the stairs and hide in an alcove somewhere. Let's hide right here. We should be able to get him before he gets to us. Got him. Alright, so there's one more. It's way over there. Hey, coins. Can I get up over here? I can. Okay, good. So he's gonna go that way. How far does he go? I'm just gonna go back. So if we're right at the bottom of the stairs when he starts walking past, we should be able to get up behind him. Got him.
The chiseled granite beneath their feet is slippery from the incessant rain. All these stone-carved temples and statues designed to preserve the status of the wealthy, even in death.
The echo of nothingness is suffocating here. I need to leave.
She's so not into this that she had to say that from across the courtyard. Okay, let's turn that off. She can come up here. Guess we can run now, huh? Closing in on them from both sides.
Guards! Guards!
You can shout, Ignaz, but nobody's coming.
You are mistaken. I'm Herr Stritzweiss. Who's Ignaz?
Ignaz is the scared little man standing in front of us, realizing that he is all alone now that Randane have no use for him.
You're the ones who stole the plans. Who are you?
They've lost interest in you now that your cover is blown and you can't do them little favors anymore.
Please. Please, you have to help me. I need to leave Vienna. My daughter too. Eva. It's not safe for us here anymore. This morning they phoned me to say they'll kill us both if I didn't tell them who has the plans. They think I sold them.
Well then, Ignaz, it seems we need each other. So enlighten us. Why are you helping Randane? How much did they pay you?
Pay me? You think I did this for the money? I'm a federal minister, you fool. Randane has been blackmailing me for over a year.
Ignaz produces a clump of tattered monochrome photographs and hands them to Siska. Examine the photographs.
Who's the other man in the pictures? You two...
What does it look like to you? Are you shocked?
Did you know you were being photographed?
Of course not. We were always careful to go into the countryside, where nobody could see us. Walks, picnics, normal stuff. But we were followed for months.
Then, when they had enough material, they started asking you for favors. How am I doing?
They started sending me the pictures. I got scared. When Rudy found out, it was the end anyway. But the photos kept coming, only now they had instructions on them. Small stuff at first. A word in a judge's ear prior to a trial, firing some city guards who had crossed them. But then it got bigger. Monopoly contracts for the city copper mine. Exclusive access to the reservoir. They never told me what would happen if I refused to do it. But I knew the photos would go public. My wife would see them, my daughter. Not that it matters so much now. Nina left me a month ago anyway. Every few months I'd also get a beating from some thug scrambler working for them called Zappelli.
Yeah, Zappelli isn't the subtlest scrambler around, but I guess that's why they hired him.
You're sympathizing with this parasite, Wilt? That's a nice little sob story for someone who got caught selling out his city.
You want to see my body? Here.
Ignaz unbuttons his shirt to reveal a mottled mess of bruised flesh and tender purple tissue where his ribs should be.
Zappelli never said a word to me, but I got the message. They could get me whenever they wanted. Now I have the bodyguards, but it won't make a difference if even you two can get past them.
Hey, we're pretty good at this.
What are they doing at the distillery?
I don't know. They had me switch the plans in the planning office so they could hide a section of the distillery from the council. But I never asked questions. The less I knew, the safer I was. Please. Please help me and my daughter leave Vienna. If you do this, I'll tell you where they are based. They have a factory out of town where they build things. I don't know what. They took me there once. But I won't tell you till I'm sure they can't get to me.
We could help put him on a train.
I'm not sure I trust him yet, Wilt.
We'll need new papers. They've put word out to have me apprehended. I'm not the only official they've corrupted. No border guard will ever let me pass with my real ID.
Okay, we'll need a few hours to prepare. If we hurry, we can get you on the midnight sleeper to Trieste.
Thank you. I'll send for Eva.
Hey, good for us. Where's she going? Where are we going? Where are you going, lady? I guess we'll just follow her. I don't really know what else to do. There she is. Okay.
If he's telling the truth and we get caught, they'll do to us whatever they do to him.
What they do to him wouldn't be fun. Sure you still want to play the vigilante?
You think I'm scared, Wilt? I was born in Kalush on the Eastern Front in 1915, when you and Arno were playing games in Passau. When I was only a few months old, both my parents were killed in a Zeppelin raid, which destroyed most of our village. As a child, I learned to walk in corpse-strewn streets while howitzer shells whistled overhead. There's little in Vienna right
sounds
now
like
that
a
would
fun
shock or scare me.
Childhood?
You're pretty intense for a teenager.
I'm 20 years old. Not that it matters.
Cornered. Alright, looks like that's the end of this chapter. I guess I'll stop here for today. Hope you're enjoying this. If you are, consider leaving me a like. Helps me out a great deal. And I will see you guys back here later. Thanks so much.